I can't! I have zero FPS!
Oh, fucking kill me now, dude.
Did I die?
Yeah.
Hello? What? That's not-
Is he slut?
Dumbass! Yes, I'm fine, Mom! I dropped something!
Hey, what's up guys, it's Maxi here and welcome to another Let's Play on HCTeams. Now guys, I gotta admit, this is the best Let's Play I've created. I've said it a couple of times before, but this one is for real the best one I've created. And it's gonna be really long. Well, right now I'm editing and the clips all added together are 1 hour and 40 minutes. So this Let's Play is gonna be at least like 40 or 50 minutes. So I hope you guys really enjoy this one because it's gonna be one of my favorites. There's all types of stuff in here. And I hope you guys enjoy it and see you guys next time. Alright guys, so basically I just knocked this guy into the pearl catcher. He tried to get me and he pearled at me and then I punched him twice and now he's trapped in here, so I'm gonna, you know, kill him. I can give you strength. They have strength.
Alright, Spexy, I'm gonna go for him.
Okay.
Oh, they do also?
They also have strength, yeah. And they're gonna pre-pearl and try to kill you, so. Strength 2, you have it.
This guy's dead right now.
They left them. I don't see their teammates.
Look out for strength 2. Back us, back us. Watch your hearts.
I can give strength 2. You have it.
Yeah,
do it. Yeah.
We need to wait a bit for me to have
one.
Another one. Ooh, you
lagging.
You lagged a bit, yeah.
Yeah, someone just.
Nice job, nice job.
Huh?
I can give strength 2 in 5 seconds.
Fuck you.
Nice.
Hey, you dropped out.
They might try to loot steal. Hurry. Oh, dude, you dropped an OP, bro. Alright, good job, guys.
Ooh, that's an OK.
Give you strength. But let him come out.
I'm not stupid. Like.
Run out, run away. Let him come out. And Philip, you come up behind him, hide. He's always coming out. Just run away.
Sweet, run away.
I'm at that little wood house. Do you see it, Philip? I'm inside.
Oh, there's a...
Where Sweet is? I'm right inside there.
Guys, Spexy.
I'm ready. I can give you strength.
There's a kid building. No. Get out of that house. There's a kid building on top of his roof. Let's go kill him.
Wait, he came out. Philip, I can give you strength. You have strength too.
Me too.
Yeah, Sweet, behind you, bro. Oh my god.
Huh?
He got
Oh my god, that kid's so low.
I was showing a kid.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, there's a kid over here. There's a kid over here who's just making his base right now.
Where?
Trap. Right here. Just be careful.
Oh my god, he's bowling us now.
It's over on this space right here. He was legit just building. There he is. You see him?
No.
Sexy, stick with me. He's right over there. Hi.
Oh my god, his iron helmet just popped.
I see
him. See that kid?
Yeah,
Phil,
let's go.
Phil, get over here. We're gonna kill these kids.
Let's go. They're out.
Where?
They're out. Follow me.
Southeast.
Look
base.
At them. Look
on
at them.
Base. They're dead.
No.
Go for the guy with the pick. You have strength too. You provoked him. He's dead. Yeah. Oh my god, he's in the trap. He's dead.
Go on this kid.
Where?
There's a hole in this kid's face. What? What's going on?
Purgatory.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
This is
dead.
Astro Purgatory.
Yo. Their base is open too.
Are they
so
readable?
Confused.
Where?
Oh, lag spike. Sweet, I'm lagging so bad, dude.
Are they raidable?
Shut two. Oh, never mind.
Oh, Purgatory.
Yeah,
they're raidable.
They are raidable.
You
got trapped.
You trap with me. You jump with me.
I will. Oh my god, I almost fell in one by myself.
I'll tell you one. Don't do it yet, I'm on pro cooldown right now. 11 seconds, I'm probably dead actually, I don't think I can jump the start of this.
Oh, I almost knocked him in.
Knock him in here! You gotta jump with me real quick. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
You're jump boosted.
Oh no. Happy!
Alright guys, just a quick thing before you watch the next part of the clip. Now, I'm very unlucky on HCTeams, and as you saw, this guy was coming back to trying to kill me and then going back, and I was trying to knock him in, right? So let's realize what happens right now. So I see him, I pearl at him to knock him in, and he jumps in, so my pearl hits the pearl, like, it hits the string, and I get hit in. Unbelievable. It's the only pearl in here. I'm dead. Wow, that was so dumb on my side. Are you dead? You're probably dead too. Oh my god, I keep dying over and over.
Villager.
Where?
I'm talking about myself.
I don't see. Yeah, he is. He is lagged out. The server's lagging out. Kill the villager! Kill the villager! Kill the villager! Oh my god, the server's so laggy. The server's so. I'm gonna kill him.
He's back.
Look, someone died. Inferno died. Oh my god.
It's so laggy. Holy shit.
I'm frozen. Oh my god. The server's frozen. Inferno died. Who else died? Oh my god. Alright guys, so a faction called Trident just went raidable. I really don't know much, but how many chickens? No, okay. I thought that was a stack of chickens. But they went raidable. We're going over to their base. There's not many people on, and if they are, they're doing other things. And by that I mean about my faction. So we're gonna go by ourselves. I have a pig on me. I have everything ready to run away from them if I need to. Well, the most probable thing is I'm gonna have to run away. But it's really risky, of course. I got a good set on me and I really don't want to die. Nightmare made them raidable, and they're even more raidable now. -1 DTR. They were at -0 a second ago. But like 2.1k. I'm like 100 blocks away. Yeah, look at that. We already have someone. Let's try to kill him. Oh, people are dropping. Who is this? This guy's tagged list. Oh my god. Who is this guy? Oh, this is a guy that lives next to my base. Oh shit, somebody dropped. Let me get that. Yes. Oh my god. Don't put up for me, bro. Oh, 10 out of 10 pearl. Alright, trident right here. Alright, I'm not getting chased. I did drop all my healings. Because I'm a dumbass. But like, okay, this is trident. I'm gonna go down here, see what I can find. I really don't want to die. Oh, free chest plate, I'll take it. What? He was right there. I'm so scared, guys. I don't want to go down. Like, just... Big faction's coming in. Big faction's coming in. I don't know what to do. Oh, dude, that guy just got fucked. I'm gonna take 15 to turtle with me, dude. Let's go on an adventure. Oh, dude, really? Fuck you. Who's getting killed over here? To come. Oh my god. No, I'm so dead. I have blocks on me though. Oh no. Yeah, dude, you run that way. What's in here? Alright, we're good. Let's see what we can find. Thank you. Oh, I'm so dead. Where the fucking... Oh, fuck my life. Oh, I was sneaking the whole time. Oh my god, I have no pot.
Fucking lag, dude.
I can get strength.
Where's Docs?
Wait, so you don't want
Where's
me to give
bar?
Resistance?
Yeah, yeah, is there a bar quick?
The bar?
Yeah, it is.
No, no, listen. He's up there.
Wait, so you don't want me to give resistance,
listen,
guys?
Listen, when their bard comes back, you want to pearl on him up there?
Oh, they saw me. He saw me.
Where are you guys?
They saw me.
If you come up, you can get the bard from behind.
Alright.
Heal speed as well.
Tell me if you want strength.
Give us one too.
You have it.
They also have it. Wait, they give it.
Oh god. Oh, what?
I just dropped.
I potted like 4 times. Oh my god.
As soon as I heard they got it, I just see audience die in chat. I'm like,
wait, there's no door on that.
Thugs.
Why is there no door?
You have resistance 3.
Why is it so AIDS, bro?
Oh my god, ducks.
You just quickied adios. I got something
I recorded it, retard. I potted 4 times and it didn't work.
Wava, stop going out. You're gonna die too. Wava's dead.
Probably gonna die now. Yeah, shut up, Smexy.
What the fuck?
You're chintzing me,
bro. Dead, dude. Wava's dead. Wava, come back.
Wava.
Wava, where are you going?
I'm running.
you have resistance 3.
Guava's getting brick-walled.
Don't worry, you can revive yourself, audios.
Guava, can't you,
what's
bro?
What's the point?
Make yourself a set again.
Thank the lord, ducks.
I need help.
Yeah, Guava's
finally
gonna die.
Holy shit. Yo, it's so AIDS.
Oh my god,
dude. No, that's from Team Green's little gaping.
Fire egg.
Yeah, no.
Savage.
Wait.
Jump boost.
Yo guys, what happens if you get hit by one?
Oh shit, there's lava up here!
Hops in, guys.
Yeah, no shit, there's lava up there, you
wait,
idiot.
Wait, are they
oh my god.
This kid should kill himself!
What's happening?
Come hit LMFAO in.
I dropped an archer.
Trapped right fucking now.
Smexy. Yo, we're getting mad to
you. Put this kid in the fuck.
Look at this, guys. We had this guy trapped for over 3 days or 2 days, and he finally logged in. He's done. He wants to die. Actually, I might want to get the kill, so I'm gonna get a bow and attempt to get the kill before he dies. Do I have an arrow here? No, but I have an arrow right here. And then I think I'm not using an infinity bow, so let's take more. We might be able to get the kill. Come on, hurry. Hurry. Alright, there we go. Yay, we're gonna get the kill. We can't pull through fence gates, bro. It's a rip. But finally, this guy decided to log in. Die already. How many pots does he have? What the hell? He did log with the full inventory when he almost got me killed. But now he's paying the price. There we go. Oh, he drowned. I didn't even get the kill. Great. Oh my god. 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 I just woke up, guys, and I get on. I was grinding some shovels. And this guy just gave me a gift. Oh my god. Dude, can they get the screeny like there? Over here. Oh my god, dude. I want to see what they gave us. They gave us a stack of GP and other good stuff, but I can't show it right now. I'm kind of scared of going out because I feel like I'm going to get killed. Oh, this guy's jacking my pots. Dude. Oh my god, let's see. My prop 2 set. Oh, here, I'll give you the pots. I don't care. But yeah. Oh my god, that's a really good pick. They give us this and this. So, thank you so much. Oh wow, they're getting killed now. Well, good luck. Oh, Accuracy wants a screen. Accuracy. Okay, well. Anyways, thank you so much if you guys are watching this. It really helps us rebuild after going raidable. But yeah, I'm gonna keep doing some more base work while everyone gets on, because it's kind of early. But yeah. Oh shit, we're dead. I shouldn't have come out. How's the safe room looking? Oh, I'm gonna bait them. I'm gonna bait them. They're all chasing me, yes. No, nobody came after me. Yes, Simba, I'm right here. You have speed, so I'm not gonna give you speed. Yo, go for the ward. You have strength too, you have strength too. Oh shit, they have strength too, too. Look at this.
Nuts.
This guy's gonna get trapped. Yes, I got one trapped! I trapped one! Dude, there's no safe rooms down here! Guys, there's no safe rooms! Sin low! There's no trapdoors! Sin low! There's strength! Oh my god! Sin low! You have strength too! Sin low! Oh my god, another one jumped in!
I'm about to get one. I'm one in the queue. Fuckers better not die.
I'm holding strength, I'm done.
What do I need to grab? What do I need to grab before I come down?
Blocks? Just grab some pressure plates. They're on the chest on the bridge. Ready for strength, Sinlo? And you have strength too. Prolet him. Yo, hurry, we're at the safe room that Wava created at the northeast from the base. Yo, he found me. Dude, you gotta help me. Sinlo, he's gonna get in here with me.
Who are you, Spexy?
Okay, I'm good.
Oh, you blocked yourself up? Alright.
I only have one bar thing. I'm holding strength. I can't give it. I can only give you strength one, so good luck. Nice.
Got him. You're gonna good try to pre-pearl.
That's what they get for fucking with me.
It was a godset.
Can I have a... No, never mind.
Kidding me?
Please.
Yes. What?
Maxie, am I in the base?
Yeah, you're
oh
in the base.
Oh my god.
Guava, you're some ass.
You're fucking kidding me.
Did Guava die?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh my.
Oh my god. Fucking killing myself. Oh my god, why? I fell off the void, are you serious? I thought I was behind fucking... Damn it, killing myself. Faggot! Fucking faggot, Jamaica. Put those fuckers down in a hole. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Why me?
Cause you're the one who went to the double creeper.
I saw like 40 fucking kids coming.
Wava, just tell me, did you quick drop?
I fucking got hit off the end, I didn't realize it was behind the fucking thing.
Hello.
Yeah, 1 second.
Sweet.
Oh my god, their archer's full retarded. The archer's pro blocked! Yes! Oh my god, I failed! Now that y'all know. Oh yes, types died. I tried spleefing one and I missed.
One on it right now.
Yeah, but I'm exactly where the cobblestone is.
Yo, I just made bless nachos.
Wait, I'm recording Wava, please be quiet.
If sub level,
they're all on it, they're all on it. The bard's on it, the bard's on it. Oh.
Okay, okay.
Gavin, whatever his name is the bard.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's standing on cobblestone though.
No, he's not, he's all on grass.
I just missed again.
Oh my god.
I covered it up. They keep walking over it like if it's nothing.
My kid's on grass right now. Champagne.
Wait, I'm fixing it. Alright. Now,
why is this kid bullying me when there's 30 kids below his base that just killed his friend?
This is not as easy as it looks. Okay. I won't miss this time, I promise.
No, lovely nachos. Want some, Smexy?
Wait.
Oh, but shut up, you're so annoying.
Oh my god, I missed again.
How are you that bad? You don't do it when they're walking.
He got lucky.
They're just gonna walk over. You have to do it whenever they're like AFK standing there. That's what Vanilla's does.
Well, it's too late now. Because I already broke half of it. Now I gotta get dirt to fix it.
What? Hey, we need a bard or an archer or something. Like, don't even go archer, actually. It's so AIDS.
Yeah, archer's like,
that's so how
Jimothy they're standing on it.
I don't know why Jimothy, like, he could barely go diamond. And this nigga's out there an archer.
Oh, you got one!
I got one. No. We got one.
What? Nice.
You see? I told you.
Yeah, we got one.
Yo, bring a bow. Bring a bow.
No, just kill him.
In the fall trap already.
Oh, really?
You see? And you guys talk so much shit to me. Unbelievable.
Guava's gonna kill you. Guava's gonna die.
I'm coming. Please don't die, Guava. We have Logitech.
Whoever got the dirt, block him in.
Whoever got the dirt, block him in.
I'm coming.
Oh, he's aggro on me, folks.
Oh.
I'm coming.
What the hell? How did he pull over here so quick?
Boom, just
he got knocked over.
He's trying to pull up.
Nice spleef, Guava. Nice spleef, dude. I recorded it.
That was me.
No,
I'm in the corner.
Me
too.
Next he's gonna die.
How?
He sucks. Okay. Counter's dead, Nick. Counter's dead.
Counter's dead. Wasting so much. Don't fall on him, please.
Back up.
Oh,
yeah. Audius.
I thought he jumped in.
Block him in.
Oh, yeah. Block the top. Oh, savage. Block him in on this corner now. Corner him and block him in again. I'll keep hitting him back, Phil. Just place blocks.
Oh, someone's gonna try to come from there.
What? Savage. No, I'm gonna get the loot.
You guys got it. Don't worry.
Yeah, I got all of it. I gotta get the pants though.
Nice job.
Sick. We're in front of Alex's base. We wanna get some tags. Counter. Back up.
Wait, they live right there? What? No.
No, they don't. Get him on the wall.
Holy shit! It's
Counter,
impossible
you good?
To go archer.
I don't think the side my client guy knows.
I just got aggroed on twice. My
Onig is so low, we're chasing him.
My client is standing on the spleef. He doesn't
Wait,
know.
Which way are you guys running?
Potnig is gonna die. Take on Potnig.
I am.
He probed.
Where?
Where is he?
He's running towards road.
Hit him on again.
What are your cores?
He's on probe block.
What are your cores?
Negative 13,
1200. Oh, whoa, he ran really far. F show pot nigga. Is he in Aloha? Wait, what?
What he's in.
The heck? His
Potnig
cords
is still here.
Are 400, 1000. That's his cords.
Update cords, Philip, or Maxi? Update cords.
Negative 16, 1200. We're in a gank. I'm fighting Lauren. I'm fucking him.
Negative 16, 1200?
Probe. Lauren's on probe down. Oh, Potnig!
I ran away.
Oh my god, are you serious? There's kids jumping me.
He's baiting.
Potnig is really low.
He's baiting. He's gotta be baiting.
F who Potnig?
There's no way he's gonna fight.
F him.
I already told you. 400, 1000, it's them only two online.
They're in the faction Weeaboos.
Philip, cords or Smexy cords again?
400, 1000.
We're running northeast. Oh, no, never mind. We're running northeast. 200, 1.8k. I mean 1.1k.
Oh my god, I literally ran past you guys.
Alex is playing Badline UHC.
Come on,
I bet somebody paid him $20 to play. I don't know who these people are, but there's a big faction here and they have a bard and stuff.
Yeah, I wonder who paid him to do that.
Can you update chords against Mexi? Pretty sure you guys
are
like
still running northeast. That's a spleef. No, it's not. This is their space? Yeah, web.
Yeah, it is.
Got him. Let's fight this other
Their chords are 400, 1000.
Come on, Philip. Come on, turn.
Ah, dude. Oh my god. I keep hitting my ankle on everything today. I swear to god, I've hit my ankle on two things today.
I'm scared. I don't want to get spleef today.
That's so
Yo, tag him, tag him, counter, tag him. Over here, northeast.
Tag who?
Northeast. Philip, come on. Counter, where are you?
I'm right here.
Nice tag.
Pre-pro, pre-pro. Boom, boom. I miss.
I'm fucking missing.
Did he get in? No. I got him! I got him! There's no way! I got him! There's no way!
We got shitter, folks.
Oh my god, we got that kid so low.
There's no fucking way!
Good shot. I tried to spam bomb one time and it didn't register.
I just griefed this kid's claim getting grass and now he has like a huge water tank in front of it.
What the? How many of them are there?
Where are you guys?
I'm right in front of- Spexy, stop shooting him!
That was a weird hit that he got on me right there.
We're ganking this kid.
Oh, lag spike.
Getting ganked.
Oh, I'm tagged. Yo, who's tagging us?
Kids in green space.
Oh, I'm getting crit out.
Whoa, lag.
Did these guys know about the trap?
Yeah.
Oh, over there.
Whoa, they strength 2'd for sure.
Oh, watch out. Archer tag and strength 2.
Get on the bar, get on the bar. Back up.
Holy.
Polish is dead. Polish is dead.
I think I just prodded Lacron's string trap.
I'm clicking so fast. He's gonna die. No. Yo, I'm gonna get hit into Alex. Oh, never mind.
I'm behind the Polish kid. Don't go to him. I'm behind him.
Do they have a bard on you?
Yeah, they do. It's a Polish kid.
Should I not even be over here?
I'm on the Polish kid. Get on the Polish kid.
I'm lagging. Server's lagging.
What?
Oh, I got pro-blocked.
What?
Yeah, I got two fucks on me.
No, watch out.
Oh my god, Philip.
How did I do that?
Huh?
Did you see that? What was my KB? I literally went in the trap and got hit.
You looked straight up and tried to throw, bro.
I felt like I was a dolphin and just looked up and like fucking went up. Oh shit, he's crouching, he's panicking. Oh shit.
Get him.
Oh shit, he's gonna die.
I can't even come over here.
Pearl block. No, did he pearl? Yeah, I did.
No, he didn't yet. Oh, I did.
Get him.
I got hit in. No. Oh!
What? Pre-pearl, get
stuff. I got it. I'm out of this bitch.
I'm taking Guava's set to
I didn't get crap.
I
got a god bow and boots.
Philip!
I picked up everything but the boots.
He burned to death.
Oh my god.
He burned to death, dude.
I got him. I got him, though. I got him good.
F of Holy, oh Jesus.
I attacked him.
That's in Potnik's faction.
Oh, he is?
Oh Jesus, he lives pretty far.
We just 33'd him. We're at Mink's base right now. But the beaner poisoned me. So. You know how that shit go.
Wait, are you guys chasing OGesus?
Yeah.
Yes.
He's probably down the road.
Should we even chase
him? Yo, Mink's faction just went out. They're chasing you guys.
Oh god, I don't have any bots.
Oh yeah, I'm out. Fuck that. They have good people.
No, they turned around.
Okay, should I come in Archer to kill OGesus?
Oh, it smells like...
No, we're going
back.
Drop.
When you can, look at that video.
Where did my water go? Smexy, you let them block up my water, you dumb.
It's panic.
It doesn't matter, Guava. You can't get in from that anyways, you fucking idiot.
You pearl F3S and pearl again.
That it alerts staff when your Minecraft gets frozen, just saying. Don't do it. They code it something to where if your Minecraft character freezes, and then it'll...
I guess I'm getting banned.
Alright, cool. Sick.
I'm stuck in the air. Am I dying?
He's bugging! Block up! Stop! You're gonna die!
I can't!
Guava!
I can't! I have zero FPS!
Fucking kill me now, please.
Did I die?
Yeah.
Hello? What? That's not-
Is he slut?
Dumbass! Yes, I'm fine, Mom! I dropped something!
I'm dead.
Fuck! This mess is autism! Why did it please me for that long?
Yo, Spexy, we probably get this set. Oh, fuck. No, no, I need the bow.
Philip. When Losty drowned, we made him think he logged out outside and someone killed him, and then we told him that he drowned, and then out of nowhere he just goes, "Fuck you, Panda!"
Fucking
it's in that video, I like you. It's unlisted right now.
Oh, right, Smexy's in fucking Archer protecting me.
I'll be out tomorrow. I'm going to bed.
Smexy, you probably get my set.
I'm trying.
My fucking Minecraft crashed! What do you mean, get out of it? I couldn't do anything, I don't-
There's no point in pre-pro, like, there was string there, you fucking idiot.
I was trying to see if I could fucking catch
myself
in the water.
Oh, girl took my set in 33 and me, awesome.
Guava, you literally have autism, I'm sorry, but I gotta see that.
You didn't get my set, and my bow.
And your bow. Who plays that bow?
Yo, did he get everything? Did he get everything?
Yeah, he just pre-proved out my bow and my full set, wonderful.
Guava, you're so retarded.
What about my set? What are you doing? Are you fucking pissing yourself? Oh my god.
I was switching sets. I told you I was coming on diamond.
I had a bad problem and I'm angry. I am studying math, mate. Dumb cunt. Fucking sad. What? Smexy, why didn't you tell me they were coming? Oh, right, I had my hand.
He said I had a bad problem and I got mad at it.
Right, I had my fist in my ass. And I couldn't see. Dumbass. Fucking! And then that kid fucking bows me to death. What a fag.
Guava, you're so
those
bad.
Those kids need to kill themselves. We need to fucking make those kids rateable by freezing into their base.
Guava, you're so bad.
I've had just about enough of those faggot stupid traps. If a fucking 2-buff claim, there's literally all a speed.
Well, but this was all your fault.
It was all my fault. I should have fucking tried to glitch.
I can't believe that kid just pre-pro got my full set in God Bow. It was Guava's God Bow too.
Yeah, who cares? It was Guava.
Oh my god, they had fucking Infinity called Guava Snipes. It was so good.
Alright guys, so to end off this let's play, I'm gonna come up with some news. I'm pretty sure this is not gonna be in the title, so only people that watch the video until the end are gonna be able to know this. Anyways, I'm gonna leave the faction. Nothing personal, honestly, I just feel like this is not the same headdress as last map, and I'm gonna be leaving to join my good old friends, Esho Fury. I used to play them on... I used to play with them on, what is it called, on Kohi, when they were a really good power faction. They were they're actually the only faction that I've won Conquest with in Fear and in Kohi, so I'm gonna join them. They seem to be really active, and they're really nice to me, always. Well, but one person is not that nice to me. Now, all that I'm gonna take, I've mined so much for them, not that much. I've mined that for them, and I spent today building this. So, I mean, this is the only thing that I'm going to take with me, and this set, this shitty set, just to run to them. But yeah, I don't plan on insiding on anything. I just plan getting away and anything. Like, this is not insiding, because I actually, like, did it myself. But yeah, we're going to join them, guys. I'm just going to F leave, F join Fury, F home. Fuck. Where's Wilderness? Right here. Oh my god, where's Wilderness? F home. F home, F home. F home. There we go. Okay, we're good, I think. So yeah, that's pretty much all I'm gonna take. I did spend like 3 hours crafting this. But yeah, let's check out the base. I'm gonna unmute TeamSpeak and give you guys a base tour. I'm gonna get shaders on actually to give the base tour. Cheap.